take it away!
To dance 100 tap steps, non-stop. Yep, that's my target. Now I'm gonna start down here at zero and dance and dance and dance till the marker reaches the top. All right, let's go. Now I need some tap-tappy music to dance to. Okay, ready, set, dance! Woo, go feet, go! My feet are moving and they just can't stop until the marker is at the top. I start at zero, then it's up to 10. Then I keep on dancing right till the end. 20, 30, I just can't stop until the marker is up the top. Hey, hey, I got a chance. I'm reaching for the top with this non-stop dance.
Chop, chop!
Oh, 30 steps, not bad, but I gotta keep my feet moving. Oh, water? Perfect. Just what I need to keep hydrated. Ooh, that's better. Now let's get on with this dance-a-thon. My feet are moving and I just can't stop until the marker is at the top. I start at zero, then it's up to 10. Then I keep on dancing right till the end. 60, 70, I just can't stop until the marker is at the top. I'm reaching for the top with this non-stop dance.
Chop, chop!
Oh, I'm getting hot and sweaty now, but I can't stop though. Oop, I'm up to 70 steps. Hey, that's handy. Sweatbands and a towel, just what I need to keep things nice and cool. Now, I'll just pat my face dry. And then, the end is in sight. 100 steps, here I come. My feet are moving and they just can't stop until the marker is up the top. I start at zero, then it's up to 10. Then I keep on dancing right till the end. 80, 90, I just can't stop until the marker is up the top. Hey, hey, I got a chance. I'm reaching for the top with this non-stop dance. I'm so close to 100.
Go, Fely, go!
Oh, a chair? Perfect. I'm sitting, but I'm still dancing. 96, 97, 98, 99, 100! Woohoo! Yes! I made it! I finished my dance-a-thon! 100 steps!
Hi, we're part of the Hi-5 marching band.
And we're practicing our marching today.
Knees up. Arms high.
We are the Hi-5 marching band. Hear all the people cheer in the stand. Listen to the beat and lift up your feet in the Hi-5 marching band.
Would you like to join the Hi-5 marching band? Come on.
We are the Hi-5 marching band. Hear all the people cheer in the stand. Listen to the beat and lift up your feet in the Hi-5 marching band.
One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Hear the drums go. Hear the trombone go.
Warthog here, getting ready to groove by my warthog. Now, I'm gonna do the warthog stomp with my short and stumpy legs and then my special backwards move. Oh yeah, getting down and active. Check out the funky way that I groove. I'm short and heavy, but I got some moves. I can go backwards, 4 feet on the ground. I'm the funkiest animal around. Wow, what an amazing bird. And what great long thin legs she has. Bit different to mine. Hi, who are you?
Hi, I'm Fely Flamingo. I saw your dance moves. You know I've got a dance too.
Really? Can you show me your moves?
Check out the funky way that I groove. I'm tall and I'm thin, but I got some moves. I turn my head left, I turn my head right. I'm the funkiest flamingo in sight.
Wow, what a great dance. And I love how you balance on one leg.
Oh, why, thank you.
And you're so light on your feet, Fely Flamingo. How do you do that?
Oh, I just tuck one leg up. You try.
Okay. That looks a bit different. How about now? Oh.
You still got 2 feet on the ground.
Oh, yeah, you're right. One, two. If I want to balance on one leg like you, Fely Flamingo, I need to lift 3 legs. Okay, I'll give it a go. Here we go. One, two, three. Wow, that's really tricky.
Whoa, Stevie Warthog, you're so heavy on your feet.
Oh, thanks. Oh, yeah, that's me.
Oh, wow, those are seriously cool moves.
Hey, thanks. That's my special backwards walk. I use it for going inside my house so I can keep my eyes peeled for trouble.
Oh, you make it look so easy. Yeah. I'll try.
Okay. Whoa. Yeah.
Oh, it's not that easy for me, but I'm still very impressed by your snappy move, Stevie Warthog.
Well, how about we dance together in our own ways?
I'd love to.
Check out the funky way that we groove. We're different shapes, but we got some mood. 4 feet on the ground.
My head left and right.
We're the funkiest animals in sight.
Yeah.
Ruby Warthog and Flappy Flamingo.
Yeah, what a great dancing team. Do the backwards walk, do the backwards walk, do the backwards walk, do the backwards walk.
And I love wading through the shallow waters. I balance on one leg, like flamingo yoga.
Can you balance on one leg? With 1 foot in the shallows, lift your wings to the side. Balance in flamingo, stretch a little taller, just a little longer. Wings floating up and down and legs are getting stronger. Balance
seen flamingos. Now it's time for the other leg. You can balance your leg down low, or maybe you could put your foot up high, or somewhere in the middle.
Can you balance on one leg with one foot in the shallows? Lift your wings to the side. Balancing flamingo, stretch a little taller, just a little longer. Wings floating up and down and legs are getting stronger. Balancing flamingo, standing in the water.
Ah, now that I've done my flamingo balancing, I'm off to do a flamingo fandango.
Mouse, do you want to play chasies?
Oh, I bet you can't catch me.
But I can. Here I come. Whoa. Oh, did you hear the sounds on the piano?
Yeah, cool high sounds.
Cool. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Hear that beat. Making music with my feet. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Hear that sound. My wonderful piano beat. Loud sounds.
Oh, wow. Impressive moves, Cat.
Hey, when I stomp on the keyboard, it's really loud.
Oh, well, when I run on the keyboard, it's much softer.
Yeah, well, when I'm on the keys, it's louder because I think I'm a bit heavier than you.
Yeah. Oh, and when I run on the keys, it's softer because I'm little and I step lightly. But I bet I'm faster than you.
You reckon?
Try catch me.
Oh, I'm gonna catch you!
Oh, I win! I beat you!
Hey, I've an idea, Fely Mouse. Instead of playing chasies, let's dance on the piano.
I'd love to!
Yeah? You play on the lighter, softer keys.
And you play the louder ones.
Oh, then this piano will be a great place to dance too! Okay, let's go.
Make music together.
And dance the day away. Got ya. To do some yoga.
I won!
Yeah! Oh, cool. It looks like it's time for another Fitbit tip.
Now, we've got a great tip today. We're doing some yoga, and we're doing a pretty cool pose called the downward dog. I know that one. That's where you get on all fours like this, and you go, woof, woof, woof. Yeah, you go, woof, woof, woof. Yeah, that's what you do.
Not quite. But pretty close. Okay, we get like this, just like a dog. That's pretty close, then. Okay. So we curl our toes under and we stretch just like a dog. Then we're going to push with our arms and our legs and stretch right up.
Oh, my God. So you're in the shape of a triangle and you're pushing with your hands and you're stretching with your feet.
Yeah.
To go.
Oh, good work, Tim. This is fun.
Woo-hoo, woo. awesome downward dog, guys. Good boy, good boy. High five!
Your hand on your head, and you stick your other arm in the air, and you turn around, and you keep dancing.
Whoa, sorry.
Down, Jack.
Hand on your head, Jack.
And other arm in the air. Okay.
No. Like Fely is doing.
Yeah, like this, guys. I'm doing the sprinkler.
That's Woo-hoo. It. You walk forwards and backwards and you dance around and you...
Put your arms in tight
and we walk backwards.
No. Like Stevie is doing.
Yeah, like this, girls. I'm doing the lawnmower. Oh. Woohoo!
Yeah! And make a big circle, and you move your shoulders.
What's that?
Like Casey's doing.
Oh, yeah, like this, guys. Hand, and spin around. This is called stirring the cauldron. Mow the lawn today with my push-along lawnmower. Start her up. Brum, 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 brum. That's the way.
Early in the morning, a lovely time of day. Stroll around and mow the lawn. With the broom and the hum and the duck-a-duck-a-dee. Along the hedge and all around the trees. With the broom and the hum and the duck-a-duck-a-duck-a-dee.
It's looking good. Last bit to mow. Let's go. Let's mow.
Early in the morning, lovely time of day. Stroll around and mow the lawn. With the broom and the hum and the duck-a-duck-a-dee. Along the hedge and all around the trees. With the broom and the hum and the duck-a-duck-a-duck-a-dee.
And that's the way you mow your lawn. Duck a duck a duck a duck a dee.
Early in the morning, lovely time of day.
is a story about dancing. Once there was an amazing dancing group called the Twirly Whirlers.
Whoa! Hi, I'm Taffy.
Whoa!
Hi, I'm Hip Hop.
And we're the Twirly Whirlers.
We love to dance, we love to move. Watch us get into the groove. We're the Twirly Whirlers. So come and see our show today.
But there was one small problem with the Twirly Whirlers. You'll see what it is.
Hey guys, it's probably better if we sit down.
Yeah, good idea.
All that twirling and whirling was making the Twirly Whirlers dizzy.
Hey guys, we can't keep twirling.
Yeah, we'll keep spinning out.
But we're the Twirly Whirlers. We twirl and we whirl.
Well, I suppose we could change our name.
But to what?
Hey, those are some pretty fancy pants, Tubby. Yeah. Great costume for dancing.
Hey, that's it. Maybe if we all wore fancy pants like these...
And we danced around in them, we could call ourselves...
The Fancy Pantsers!
Woo! Well, we better get our costumes ready. We've got a show tonight.
Tip it a tap.
So the group changed their name to the Fancy Pantsers. This will be good.
Woo!
Great pants, but maybe not so great for dancing.
Aw, these pants are just too fancy and flouncy.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, what are we going to do now?
If we can't be the Fancy Pantsers or the Twirly Whirlers, what can we dance as?
Well, I can do some tap dancing.
Oh, I can do some jazz.
I can do ballet.
And I can add some hip-hop. Word!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, wait. We can't call ourselves the Twirly Whirlers.
Or the Fancy Pantsers.
Because we're all doing our own special thing. I know. We can call ourselves the Freestylers.
Waka waka yeah!
And we can do everything we like.
Yeah!
Let's go!
So the group changed their name once more. Take it away, guys. And from then on, they were known as the Freestylers.
Okay, let's dance over there for another song.
Ready to jam, ready to play, Monster Band, take it away!